but today I decide to change and to be an agent for change. 4 years ago, I thought that TEDx is something not very important, and speaking to people is something not very serious, at least not serious in fact. Finance around the world has inspired me to learn it in fact and to try to master it, to find a way to develop my country. But the crash of 2008 has made finance and the global finance, especially investment banks and all the corporations in fact in the field of finance, it makes me personally and maybe students and agents, all actors, fear from this field. The crash of 2008 teaches us that deregulation and lack of ethics and moralization of the financial sector is threatening the human ability to work and to produce. The ethics in the terms of finance, especially with the new arrival, which is Islamic finance, in fact, all people recognize that it is a way to do finance correctly and to do finance in a serious stability. My speech today is to try to convince you that doing finance ethically is the future, as Mr. Edwin said, the future of the future. And you know, you as students, your success depends 100% not of your intelligence or your capacities, but your capability to adapt to changes. You have to adapt always to changes. The change today is ethics in finance. If you want to do tomorrow, the knowledge about this field of doing finance, which is, will be surely a way of a stable economic model and stable financial model. Thank you very much.